fairly difficult too.
It doesn't look as bad as the other one for some reason.
It's not quite as bad as the other one, but there is a lot of roots.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh?
I don't think I can make that.
I don't either.
Let's go back around.
Okay. It was cool to see though.
Yeah.
My bad, I'm sorry. shit, it keeps going.
It goes a long way.
We were just at the top of it.
Yeah, we were at the top on the other side.
Oh, that's where you went down it.
We went down to the one next to it called Devil's Backbone.
Okay.
Well, you want to try it or not?
I mean, I know it's more intimidating looking at it than it actually is. Yes. I want to say if you try it, I'll try it.
I'm going to go down this way and try it.
Okay. Such a bad place to fall.
You need help?
No.
Shit. You need a hand, Jesse? Pulled earlier than a couple weeks ago.
He did a good job getting that. You did a good job getting up it. I mean, it's very impressive. Just so smooth, fast.
Yeah, I avoided that root a little bit. I mean, that first time I went on the right of it.
Yeah, the second time you hit it.
It was better the second time.
Oh, the root helped?
Well, it's just that line. It was soft over to the right of that root.
And okay.
And then it wants to kick your back end down into that big rut.
Gotcha. Jesse, good job getting down, man. You made that look easy. Chicken shitted, sorry. I wasn't looking up far enough. I need practice at this anyway. Damn it.